whatever it is you want. This is not the way to get it.
Take a fucking seat. Right there. Sit the fuck down. Bet you've never seen your desk from that angle before.
I don't know who it is you think I am, but... you know, whatever it is you want, this isn't going to accomplish anything.
Did I tell you to speak? You want to know the difference between a banker and a gangster? A gangster always has a getaway plan.
Okay.
And by the way,
I know exactly who you are. You're the guy that fucks everyday people in the ass so you can float around in your yacht when you're not sitting in your fucking house in the Hamptons. Or booking tennis lessons from your penthouse overlooking Central Park.
How do you know all this?
I've been watching you.
The problem with guys like you is you can't stop bragging. So when the rest of the world is suffering, you're making sure that every magazine in the country knows all about your triumphs. Yeah.
Well, you know, there are people that derive inspiration from success stories. You know, maybe you'd do all the same things I've done if you had the opportunity.
No, I wouldn't. I wouldn't sell bad loans to people with small amounts of money. You make yourself real cash-based and fabricated non-existent loans. You cook the books to get your bonuses. It's what you fucks do. But the question is, why should I let you live? You're a salesman. Right? Sell me.
Sell you. You know, there's not a person on this earth that's worth over $100 million that came by that money honestly. Why don't you take a look at the old money, the Vanderbilts, the Carnegies, the Gettys, the Morgans, the Hearst, the Rockefellers. How do you think they got all that money? They just annexed territories and licenses and businesses and killed the native population and imported slaves and sold guns to both the North and the South during the Civil War and controlled the politicians. And they're heroes. They're American heroes.
Civilians coming down. Proceeding to locate target.
We teach our children what? Honesty and hard work are the keys to success. And my children are not going to go off to some war. They're going to go to Yale. They're going to go to Harvard. And it's going to be the dumb, stupid, white trash kids and the black ghetto kids that are going to, they're going to fight America's senseless wars. And they're going to protect American security and businesses. And it's going to be my business. My business is going to get richer and richer. And my bonuses are going to get bigger and bigger. And it's the same old story. It's the bankers and the owners and the advisors who get rich. And it's the little people who buy their stock that always lose in the end. To people like you.
Some people don't recover. People like me.
That's the free trade system, my friend. That's capitalism. That's competition in a capitalist society. That's how the cream always rises to the top. That's how the strong survive and the weak die off.
Like her? That's my wife you're looking at. She's dead because of you.
For fuck's sake. I don't know you. I have never seen you before in my life.
But you do know about the Real Estate Growth Superfund, don't you?
That's where you put your money.
Your company sold it to me.
For the commissions. For the commissions. That's how it works.
You like competition?
I love competition.
You want to play a little free market competition? Just you and me?
You and me? I can't wait.
One weapon, two guys, winner lives. On the count of three. One, two.
Whoa, looky here how I came out on top.
You cheated.
That's what you don't understand. That's not what's important. What's important is that I won. It doesn't matter how I won. when you're dead.
I cheated too.
Claire! Get him out of here!